Hello, welcome to this how-to video. My name is Andrea Schumann. I'm a support architect for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, I will demonstrate how to set up job and automation monitoring for SAP Intelligent Robotics Process Automation in SAP Cloud ALM. I will show you how to set up the push monitoring connection and how to activate the monitoring data collection in SAP Intelligent RPA and how to verify the monitoring data collection in SAP Cloud ALM. To activate the push data collection in SAP Intelligent RPA, go to Configuration, SAP Cloud ALM. In this UI, you have to enter the connection information from the SAP Cloud ALM service key. You need the parameters Client ID, Client Secret, and URL. Enter the value from the parameter URL in the field Authentication URL. Add the string /OAuth/token. At the end of the URL. Enter the client ID and the client secret. Under Configuration, you enter values that will help you to identify the SAP Intelligent RPA service in the landscape management of SAP Cloud ALM. Enter a service name and a service description. Select the correct root URL based on the value of the parameter API in your SAP Cloud ALM service key. At the creation of this video, only one possible root URL existed. Save your changes. After saving, the Register button will become active. Click the Register button. After the registration, two new sections will appear, one for the job monitoring and one for the health monitoring configuration. In the meantime, I have created another environment and scheduled another automation in my SAP Intelligent RPA tenant. Now I will show you how to activate the job and automation monitoring for my two automations. Go back to Configuration, SAP Cloud ALM. Under Job Monitoring Configuration, check the checkbox next to each automation that you want to monitor. With SAP Cloud ALM, you can monitor unattended automations with triggers of the type Scheduled or API. To set up health monitoring, select the checkbox next to each environment for which you want to monitor the distributions. Save your changes. This concludes the setup steps in SAP Intelligent RPA. In SAP Cloud ALM, no further setup has to be performed. In the following, I will show you where you find the collected data. The job monitoring data will be available in the Job and Automation Monitoring application. You find this application under SAP Cloud ALM for Operations. Open the Job and Automation Monitoring application. To see the monitored automations, you have to add the SAP Intelligent RPA service to the scope of the application. Open the scope selection. Add the SAP Intelligent RPA service to the scope. You now see the monitored automations. You can drill down into the single tiles for more information. The monitoring data for distributions will be available in the Health Monitoring application. You find this application also under SAP Cloud ALM for Operations. The data will be available automatically, and as in Job and Automation Monitoring, you can drill down into the collected data. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to set up monitoring for SAP Intelligent Robotics Process Automation with SAP Cloud ALM. For further information regarding the technical setup, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the Expert Portal is provided in the description of this video.